Alright, what's up guys, it's Grime here, and I might be quitting soon. Well, I'm like taking a break as of now, but I have some plans for when I come back, because it's kind of a, like, thing I plan on doing. So yeah, I did a tutorial a while ago on 3D. I don't have Cinema 4D anymore, because I just like didn't have enough space. I didn't know what to delete, so I just deleted it. But yeah, so I just woke up and I decided I'll do this tutorial because people are asking. So let's see if I even still have this render. Yeah. Alright, so a while ago I gave you this render tutorial on how to do a render like this. And now I'm just gonna show you the final image adjustments. I guess we'll use this pack. This isn't the package we use, but whatever it'll be. First thing, make sure it's converted to a smart object. Go to filter gallery. And here you can maybe like, sometimes like to do angled strokes, but sometimes that doesn't work. So yeah, the glowing edges. Like every single other person. These are my settings, so you can just like copy those down. Put them on lighten. And then put the opacity at 40. I'll make it look clean. Let me just change the color a little bit. There we go. Alright, second step. You're gonna wanna go to, this is pretty much up to you, this last part. You can either go to like, I'm just gonna add some more filters. Go to accented edges. Actually here, convert it to a smart object, duplicate it twice or three times, hide all three of them, and then keep the first one. Add a layer mask. Actually, I don't add a layer mask. Put a filter gallery, and then go to splatter. And then as you can see, it'll look really bad. But then, unhide the first duplicate that's above it, and create a layer mask. Yeah. Then take a soft brush. And then just like, take like the bottom part of the item, like here. Yeah, and then all like the animals are going down to those two. If you kind of want to make it glow a bit, I'll finalize this. Take another duplicate, put it down there. Get a filter gallery, go to accent edges, these are my settings. You can copy these down. Edge width at 1, brightness at 28, smoothness at 4. And then go ahead and put that on lighten. And we'll give it like a really cool looking splatter effect. I think that might be how Frost did his like animals. I don't know, I don't really do 3D. These are just tips for people that do 3D. Yeah. The then like merge all those layers. Now you can add some textures. I'm gonna add this metal texture. I'm like 12, I don't know. Never mind, delete that. I forgot to do this part. Go to your clipping brush. Go to like a white brush. Slide it up a little bit. I don't know where to line it up, but like, just hit on the 3D part of it. I'll try to like, this is gonna be impossible, but like, try not to get the atom away. All of these times. Just create a clipping mask and then just put a brush in and put it on soft light. Then put it at like 26. This doesn't even fucking need brushes. Alright, here's what you're gonna do. Take a big brush, the color you're choosing. This color is what I choose. Make the brush big, brush there, and shrink it. No soft light. And shrink it. You put it right towards the cracks, that's where you need to put the brushes, duplicate that, and then put them on in your dog, add, and put your cracks here at 20. There's another like this. Then you're gonna want to, I don't know, like you can like pitch it at some places. That's what I like to usually do. That looks like pretty nice. By the way, this is shitty one. You can probably take them and tell you and make some way better than what I'm making, because this fucking sucks. Then you're gonna wanna go to Topaz. Then the crisp set style. They're at like 20%. And you want to oil paint it at the absolute lowest settings. 0.10, 0.10. Put on like 40, then duplicate it again. I don't know, I'm gonna ask. And then convert it to a small object. And then get a filter blur, Gaussian blur. I'm not gonna see anybody do this, but get a 1.4 and invert this mask. And get a white brush and then just like blur it at like the top. So you have like that spot on the grill.
like Tiger Woods. Where you from? We never heard of ya. Walking with the murderers, niggas that'll murder ya. Steal you like a burglar. Seen the soul was long gone before I got him. He was dead before I shot him. Mr. Reaper, 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 Reaper.
I'll put this CC in the description at like 60 likes. Because you're worth it. I kinda wanna make this like pink. Purple. Yeah, that looks. Looks bomb as hell. Alright, next step. This is what makes the splatter brush look hella sick. You guys can take this style if you want, I'm not gonna fucking use it. Find a soft brush. I mean not a soft brush, find a splatter brush. But like the first thing makes sure that it's like dripping down. Like downwards. Make it smaller, make it so it's dripping. And I'm gonna pen tool like the render. You can see, I don't know, it's kind of thick. This would be really easy. And then just get the brush gone with a stone powder under it. You can probably make it all look better though, because this looks hella ugly right now. Not even gonna lie. But this looks disgusting. So yeah. Oh, sick. If you want to change the color of it, I don't like recommend going on color over there. Take the paintbrush to it, put it on the red. And just this should be able to get it. Some places. So yeah, now we got this. I don't know. I'm usually varying it to however I want it to look. So like, I like never use those splatters. I don't like the camper in my opinion, but I'm gonna flip the gallery again. Go to the store and get Ocean Ripple. Just like glass, and then copy down the settings. Glass 12 to 12, frosted at 154% scaling. Makes it look real ugly, you dig? With the watch. Duplicate the OG one. Have a layer mask. Okay, and so yeah, so I threw on silent there, I forgot that I was doing commentary for a sec. But yeah, I don't necessarily know what to call what I'm going on right now, because I'm not quitting. I will be back. I just gotta get some stuff done. It's gonna take way too long, so I'm gonna be really inactive. So yeah, like, don't count on uploads until you see my insane upload that will be coming soon, featuring one of my friends. Second thing I do is a motion blur. I'm using my settings for motion blur. And then, duplicate this one again. And then ask for the soft brush. And take a quick blur. And then motion blur. And the motion goes into the chips too. Let's see if the motion goes where on lighten. And make sure it looks the same. So yeah, you guys, this kind of doesn't look the same without CC. It looks kind of bad without CC. So like, if you want the CC, then get it to 60 likes, I guess. Have a splendid day, boys.